loved her. I do love her. I actually can't right now deal with the idea that she's gone. And I might not ever wake up with her again or go on holiday because I think she's my soulmate. And she's funny and beautiful and brave. Like we were on the tube once and she realized that this man had taken his penis out through his flies. And he started rubbing it on her. But the tube was so packed so people didn't notice. But when she saw it, she started shouting at him really loud, "Look at his chipolata." You think that'd be really embarrassing, wouldn't you? But I just love that. She's just fearless. And what happened is the whole tube together started chanting at him, "Chipolata, chipolata." For the first time in my life, I felt like I'm a part of something. Because that's what it was like when I was with her. I felt connected to the world. And it's like that better world was sort of shared space that lived in both our heads. It was our secret and we lived in it together. That's it really. I just really love her.